I'm very aware that I'm the least cool member of the Babysitter's Club. Claudia is a style icon. Christy totally rocks the normcore look. And Stacy is so chic, she's practically French. Meanwhile,
make a fashion.
Yep. Every day I leave the house looking like either the world's oldest toddler or maybe its youngest senior citizen. I guess I act like one too. Because other than the BSc, the majority of my social life involves an 83-year-old woman who's been helping me master a twisted cable rip stitch.
Look what I got us! Funky yarn!
Oh, how we rage.
Wait. My mom chased an entire water polo team out of a public pool?
Never again will a bunch of high school boys be so afraid of a pregnant woman and an old lady.
She wasn't afraid?
Your mother always spoke her mind, especially on behalf of those who can't stand up for themselves. It's what made her such a brilliant lawyer.
It doesn't sound like I'm anything like her.
Why would you say that?
Talking to people I don't know makes my stomach fall out of my nose. So does talking to people I do know sometimes. I think I'm just bad at talking.
Your mother didn't become who she was overnight.
Marianne, everyone's waiting for you upstairs.
Oh, sorry. Bye, Mimi.
Bye. You make me wanna shake, 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 shake,